So, howdy folks, Pastor Nitro here, Palm Creek, Alaska, and the purpose of this video is to show you some sockeye salmon. They're spawning in the creek, and in this video you're likely to see two different kind of behaviors. First, you'll see they'll go up on their side and start flipping their tail and scooping up gravel with their tail. And that's to dig out a little bed where they laid eggs. And second, you'll see the males kind of fighting for territory. The other kind of spread out there. You got one here. Hard to see at this light angle. Anyway, there's one there. There's one there that's spread out every couple feet. And if one gets too close to another one, he'll go over and bite him. Say, get out. Go back over where your spot is. Kind of neat. So I'm just going to sit here and take a bunch of pictures on. Might be a smaller, darker fish that you'll see. Hard to see probably, but you might see one. And that would be a trout, which is going in there, eating up the eggs that wash out. Because when they lay their eggs today, they're washing away some of the eggs that got laid yesterday. And this goes on for a week or two. And then, of course, every one of these fish will die right here in the creek. And some of them will die on the bank of the creek where the birds and the bears take them and eat them, and eat parts of them. They nourish the whole forest. The eggs stay in the creek, I think, through the winter. This variety. There's five different kinds of Alaska salmon. As I said, these are sockeyes. But little baby minnows, thousands and thousands of them swim out. Probably one in a thousand or one in a hundred or some number. Make it back here as adults every summer. So these fish have been out to sea for 2 or 3 years since they were little ones. In the same creek, hatching out. Going out in the world, and through there, they're fighting over territory. I get sucked over there. Anyway, I'll keep talking and let you watch the fishies. That one's a male. Males have a more of a jaw. That action right there, about the side where he's digging. That's trying to dig out a place for the egg.
How's everybody doing? Alright. We're here from Phoenix to sing for you. And stick around, folks, we're playing all night.
Run over here and see what they're doing. They're just wore out. We'll be right back. laid her egg there. One of those males just laid his milk there. And the thousands of little minnows will hatch. Spring. Here's a big one. Babies.